It was a confident John Conti who arrived at the Boxing Board of Control to learn if he'd get his license back. But an hour later, he came out ashen-faced.
I'm just reeling from shock, really, of not getting my license. I've done everything. I've trained hard. I've gone through all the stringent medical tests they wanted me to go through, and I passed them all. But still got to know. So I just been quite shocked.
How important was it to you to get this license?
Well, it's as important as, everybody knows what boxing's about. It's pretty important when a bell goes to protect yourself. It's as important as defending yourself. I mean, my defence, right at this stage of my life, was to get my licence to go and fight and earn my living and apply my trade. As a professional boxer, it's for me, it was all important.